Guys, it's your girl Lena back again with another video. And I know I look a little rough right now, and I know the camera quality is like really bad. It's because my camera is not working, and my phone is the only thing I have. So we're gonna use it. Like I said, I look really bad right now, so please ignore that. I'll be picking up my puppy today. My Great Dane. I've been wanting to pick this puppy up for a while. I was supposed to pick it up like on Friday, I think. It's Monday. Is Monday right? Yeah, it's Monday. I was supposed to pick it up on Friday, but in the weekend I went to Oklahoma because I was supposed to go for softball, but they ended up canceling all that because there's really bad weather over there. So we had to come back. It was fun. I'm home alone. I keep hearing noises, and I don't know if I'm with that. Like, it's just scary. It's 9:12, and I'm about to pick up my puppy at 1. So I'm gonna wait for my dad to come and pick me up. And okay, so I got a few things for him already. I think I got these like last week on Thursday, I believe. Got him this bed. This bed is actually reversible. So in the other side, it won't have the little bone thing. And then I bought this one for him. It's a squeaker toy. There we go. It's supposed to squeak. So I bought that for him. And then I bought this one. It's supposed to make different noises in every single... It's supposed to, so I guess it's not working. But those three things. Hey guys, so I'm on my way to pick up the dog. I still look bad. I was trying to not look that bad anymore, but I still look bad. I'm wearing some Vans. I don't know if you can see them. They're black Vans. Some sweatpants. And this Houston shirt, because it's like an hour and some minutes away, and I was like, I kind of want to go comfortable, so I was not trying to wear pants. And I don't have anything for the dog. I didn't bring anything, like the bed. I forgot it because I wanted him to be comfortable. And I also don't have a leash or a collar, but I want to wait till I can get him, you know, so I can know how big he is and all that. And then I also want to ask what kind of food he's eating, so I'll be sure to get the right one. But we are on our way. And yeah, I hope it goes good. So we finna go pick up my little brother because he has summer school. So we finna go pick him up, and then we're gonna head over there. So see you in a bit.
Hey guys, it's me. I just get out of
school.
What are you eating? French fries from McDonald's.
That's good because I actually forgot everything at my house. But yeah, he's doing good. He's really big though. Like, well, I thought he was gonna be a little smaller. My dad got off at the gas station to buy newspaper because that's what they have been training him on. And he's doing good. He's really cute. He's kind of nervous, but I mean, we're like 2 minutes away from the house, so it's okay. Hey, Bruno. He's really tired. Bruno. He's so cute, Bruno.
Poo.
We decided to call him Bruno.
Poo.
Did you like it? Yeah, we put one over
there. This is his house and that's my house.
Look, Bruno, come to your room, look. I'm gonna show him his little bed and his little toys. Do you like your toys, Bruno? He's so happy.
We have a baseball and we have a...
Look, Bruno. Do not pee there, buddy. He's so cute. I'm probably gonna take those off and those ones too so he won't mix up. Ooh, I think he likes my bed. You like it, Bruno? He's gonna go explore a little bit. I'm actually gonna put some water in his food bowl over there. Whoa, Bruno! Oh, Bruno! You okay? Bruno, you okay, Bruno? You okay. He slips on the floor because it's like tile. I forgot about that. First, and then I'll get more. Bruno, get some water. I'm gonna let him explore the house a little bit. I'm gonna be checking on him just in case because I don't know where he's gonna pee. But yeah, I'll come back and let you guys know how he's doing. He wants to be right now. Look, there's water there for you, Bruno. You want some water? You want some water, Bruno? It's first time ever outside.
I see you, leather.
Hey, come on, Bruno, you got it. You got it, Bruno. Good boy, Bruno.
He wants to pee.
I feel like this is gonna be his little play spot, I guess, because I don't want to let him out yet in the grass because he's never been in the grass.
Hi guys. He's gonna pee on there? He lead us. Oh. You gonna pee on it?
Yeah. I think he farted, I don't know. And maybe he can use that. I think he's already too big for that though. But I really wanna take him outside, but I think I'm just gonna wait a little bit more because we still have to put the fence up all around here. Yeah, he's just chilling outside. I like his marks right there.
And I like his
You okay,
dogs.
Bruno? You okay, hey. Bruno?
Come on, Bruno, pee.
I want him to pee because I don't want him to pee inside the house. He wants to play with you, yes?
I do.
I think we found his favorite toy.
Daddy, that's
over here. He took it all the way from over there to over here, and he was laying down with it. Oh, yeah. He likes it for sure. He's still a little nervous. He's doing better though. Oh, you can pick it up, Bruno. Where is he taking it? Oh yeah. I knew he was gonna like that spot, that's why I left it like that. When I leave, he gets up and stops playing with it. So I'm just gonna stay here for a little bit. Oh. Toy for his teething because it's kind of like chewy a little bit, but I don't know if he likes these. Oh, he's getting into it a little bit. The owner said he was actually his favorite. One of the owners, he was like, can I say bye to him? He's actually my favorite. So yeah, we let her do that. She started petting it and all that. So his name is gonna be Bruno. My mom liked that name. I liked a lot of other names, but she can't really say all the other ones. So she was like, how about we call it Bruno? So we're gonna call it Bruno. Elias likes that name too, my little brother. He likes that name. Ooh, he's tearing that toy apart, bro. I saw the dad. He was actually super big. Like, he was really, really tall and big. Hopefully he gets that big because the dog actually looked really cool. Yeah, so he's just chilling here. And I'll see how my mom reacts to the dog. She's actually at work right now. She's gonna get off. Yeah, it's 2:33. And I think she gets off at 4. But yeah, I'll let you guys know when my mom comes back and how Bruno is doing. So we'll see you in a bit. My mom just came back from work. Close your eyes. Close your eyes, Bruno, close your eyes. Oh. Ready?
Oh my god.
He's been sleeping for like 6 hours, bro.
Hey. He remembers, what's his name?
Bruno.
My name is Bruno.
You gonna give him this pillow?
I don't know, he likes sleeping there. He's been sleeping there.
He has pretty eyes. Have you been playing with him yet?
No. That's his favorite toy. Nomás que le quité the thing over there. But I think I might leave that carpet.
He's big already.
I know, he's 2 months.
Le voy a dejar este.
Ma, really? ¿Cómo te va a dar miedo?
I don't know. Está bien grandote, Ali.
But he's really nice.
Bruno. ¿Le vas a poner Bruno? Mm-hmm. Mira, mira. Y tiene las manos bien grandotas. Uh-oh, Elias. You like him?
He's been sleeping for a long time. Oh, now he's going to have a lot of energy.
He has pretty eyes. Well, in the picture, se le miraban como like gray.
Yeah, they are. Pretty tail. Kind of. Huh? Looks, he has a pretty tail.
He hasn't gotten in his bed. No se quiere acostar.
Oh,
he's been sleeping.
Like maybe he's gonna like this one.
And what we?
He peed.
Uh huh.
Oh my God. It's freaking hot outside. I took Bruno is outside with me. And we have been here literally for like an hour and he still has not done the bathroom. He had 4 accidents inside the house. He pooped twice in the carpet at the same time. And then he peed in the carpet. And then he peed in the carpet in my room. So I had to clean that up. He's just peeing everywhere. And then I take him outside and he's just chilling. Hey guys, it's the next day and I know I still look really bad. I have to take a shower, but I'm gonna wait till my dad gets here because I don't wanna leave Bruno by himself because I don't want him to do the bathroom in here. So I'm gonna wait till my dad gets here because my mom left to work already and my little brother went to summer school. But I'm gonna wait till my dad gets here. He's actually on his way. And I get so scared because when Bruno's asleep, he starts like doing that. Do you see him? He's like shaking. It's okay, Bruno. Bruno, it's okay. I think he has like bad dreams. He's actually been doing that a lot. I feel really bad, but I think he's okay. I think he's just having dreams, but I really want to take him to the vet to get his third shot, I think, I don't know, to get one of the shots he needs. And he actually has something in his neck. It's like, I think it's like meat or something. And he also has a little bit of fleas. But I don't know if I can buy the medicine for him yet because I don't know if he's still too little. But yeah, it's the second day. He's been doing very well. We did have a few accidents yesterday. He pooped twice in the carpet at the same time. And then,
but that's okay because it's his first day home. Before my mom, of course we're not gonna allow it. We took him outside. My dad gets here, I'm gonna go to the store to buy him some treats so I can start teaching him commands and things like that. He actually already knows sit, and he has been going to the bathroom actually outside in the grass. Yesterday was like his first time ever touching the grass or things like that because the lady said he has never actually been in the grass before, so that's good. He actually enjoyed it a lot. He was running around. I'm just going to be training him, like, hardcore, because I'm trying to keep this dog. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will keep you guys updated on my social medias. I'll put them down below if you are not already following me. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
One little last.